come down to NXT and steal my spotlight.
I mean...
Dog. Dude, you are a parasite. Leeching all of your father's blood, sweat, and tears. Man, I can't wait for next week. Driving.
This guy again? Didn't you already tell us earlier how much you loved my dad? Mommy, didn't he?
You have to be kidding me. That was Dragon Lee.
Then who the hell are you?
Hey, dum-dum! Hey! Hey, listen.
Nah, shut up.
I need to talk to you.
Hey, man, what is this? How long is it?
Axiom, just give me 1 second, okay? Please. We need to talk about Sunday, okay?
Yeah. You lost.
I'm not the one that got picked.
So hey, listen. Man, what is this? Where are you?
Axiom, I'm so sorry. Please, just 1 minute, okay?
Mate, I don't appreciate you disrespecting me like this.
What'd you say?
Just... Oh, I'm sorry, everybody. Axiom feels disrespected. I'm so sorry. Try being disrespected for 6 years. Go worry about the Heritage Cup. Go worry about Scripps, okay? That North American title, that's mine.